Clinical trials by the NIH and the US have demonstrated that using stem cells for the treatment of musculoskeletal pain works outstandingly. Researchers indicate that transplanting millions of these stem cells can repair nerve damage and reduce muscle pain and weakness.
A single dose of millions of stem cells can provide longer-lasting results than traditional symptom management treatments.
But what exactly is fibromyalgia?
Fibromyalgia is a chronic condition that causes widespread pain in the body, fatigue, sleep difficulties, and emotional and mental disturbances. Sadly, there is no cure at the moment for fibromyalgia. So treatment typically consists of managing symptoms with pain relief medication, antidepressants, and talk therapy.
Approximately 2% of the adult U.S. population, about 4 million Americans, suffer from fibromyalgia.
So, can mesenchymal stem cells be used to treat fibromyalgia? The answer is now yes. This male patient is getting stem cells administered intravenously by a qualified medical specialist.
These mesenchymal stem cells are unique in that they can turn into virtually any type of cell needed in the body, including nerve cells, brain cells, muscle cells, cartilage, and more.
Transplanting millions of these mesenchymal stem cells can repair nerve damage and reduce muscle pain and weakness for fibromyalgia patients.
The maximum dose is 300 million powerful cord-derived stem cells.
Are cord-derived stem cells ethical? Are they safe for fibromyalgia? Yes. These stem cells do not raise ethical concerns since they are not embryonic or from the embryo itself.
Instead, these stem cells are from donated umbilical cords after healthy births.
For the same reason, the host's immune system won't reject the new stem cells. Want to learn more? Request a free virtual consultation with a stem cell doctor.
Only at StemLife Clinic. Find out if you are a candidate today. Go to stemlifeclinic.com to request more information.